I painted the base color on the mat, canvas pink. And these are my mixtures. They have all these beautiful colors. I have no idea what's going to happen. So let's watch and see. Sliders. I'm not going to just flip them over. I better put gloves on. Okay. I can't wait to do this. It's driving me crazy to wait to put gloves on. Okay. Let's see what's going to happen. There's the gloves right there. All right. So, it's a combination of a lot of colors, bronzes, oranges, turquoise, different color blues, blue, black, teal, cobalt, and lots of white, and a new color, raw umber. So, here goes. That look wonderful. I hope it's going to be as wonderful. I'm going to put it in different places on the canvas. Whoops. And slide it there. And the next one. I have no idea how this pink is going to affect the color. We're going to find out. Gorgeous. Like I said, I'm not sure how it's going to affect the color. Okay, so what we've got going on here is a pink covered base paint. And wow. Now the question is which way to go, right? You just lift them off and let them explode. Or you could let them run around a little bit so I can reach the corners better. I think that's what I'm going to do, is just run around a little bit before I lift that cup. Let it leak out a little bit here and there. That should take care of this whole area, hopefully. Where that green is coming from. Yeah, let it escape a little. I thought it was going to be. That's probably from the teal. Teal and yellow, I guess. This is what I really love, and I don't want to lose that. Let's go around it. Just a little bit of escape. No, don't go off the side. Alright. I think I used the right amount of paint. Let's see what happens with the cells. We've got some beautiful cells coming up. Much. kind of like the way it's distributing between the pink and in between. It's kind of cool. Letting some of that pink be part of the background showing. Wow. This is a lot of green. And I'm not sure why, because I didn't put any green at all. But I did put a lot of yellow. And yellow and blue, guess what? Make green. This is gorgeous right here. And I really do love this. I'd love to get rid of some of the green. So I think I'm going to just let it dump off. See if I can dump it off without losing too many cells. Let that come back this way. Let that go off a little bit. Ooh, yeah, that's stretching. Because it does it, not too much. That's gorgeous. It's beautiful. This I don't like. Let's try something. Let's try something. No? No risk, no gain. No risk, no gain. I've got some pink left in here. You're like, oh no! Well, I love everything that's going on here except this right here. I do like these cells, but it just needs some pink up here. Just in this very corner, maybe, just to tie in the pink. Who says? Now, what I'm going to do is, and it really is beautiful, just back down, and what I'm going to do is, which way do I want though? I don't want to lose this. I don't want to lose this. It could go that way a little bit, but then I'm going to get more green. So, let me, this pink. Okay, now I can do some blowing here. See what would happen. This is gorgeous. Oh. And there's something that makes me want to go that way, but I know that I'm going to have more pink. But if I come this way more, this is going to swim up this way too much. But I can make it go back. All right, we're going to risk it. Oh, okay. Actually, pink and green love each other. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Let's try to guide everything. Guide everything. Oh, that's nice what's happening up here. Definitely, I like what's happening up here. That's enough. Look what happened. It really helped. Oh. That is gorgeous. Gorgeous. Okay. I'm going to... I like this little bit of pink here too. Get that over here. Good. Yeah. Get those green off there. Don't need that. Don't need that. This is really beautiful. This was a really big experiment, doing the canvas pink first. I'm surprised I'm not seeing more white, because I put quite a bit of white. And I'm loving the raw umber, I guess it is. I'm loving the yellow in there. I'm loving the oranges. We haven't even, look at that yellow. I'm going to just a tiny bit more. I could always bring it back. Hold your breath. Okay. Let me just bring it back a little bit and see if we can push that pink in there. The bottom stuff. Yeah, see, I love what's happening up here. Yeah, we want to bring more of that into play. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Wow. Okay. So, before I do anything else, I want to hit it with the gun. With the gun. And let me see, do I want to go over this way more? This is a beautiful schmoozy area, soft area. And I like that this is a different shape than this. This is totally different than the top. So cool, this piece. Really happy with this. Really happy. Happy, happy. It's a good experiment. No risk, no gain. Alright, so we're going to look for bold areas on the canvas. But first, I think what I'm going to do is hit it with the gun. Maybe even get some of, see this beautiful stringy stuff that's going on here? Maybe make more of that happen with the skewer. Oh, that broke up that green, that pink throwing that in there. Broke it up. Okay. Okay, I'm going to take these off. I'm loving that. Really loving it. I want to show you a close-up before I hit it with the gun. March 11th, come to the art show at Glen Eagle off Davis Boulevard, 10 to 2 o'clock, March 11th, and you've got to see these colors. Oh my goodness. All right, I'm going to use the gun. I've got a new little torch here. Let's see if I can do both.